We should all move towards our goal of winning the peace and defending our country despite the odds. I now urge Team AFP to renew the commitment with me to serve with honor, service, and patriotism. We will and we must place our national interest over self-interest.